Who's there? Welcome to City Skylines. Now today we're going to go back to our mountain, except of course getting a little lag here. And we're going to try to, it hasn't worked to have this up here as far as I can see without a road. So we're going to move. What I'm going to try to do is sculpt the side of the mountain so we can get up there. And I've taken the extra landscaping tools off because it was just, I felt it was just too confusing. Now it doesn't seem to be working at all. Let's try it over here. Maybe it's because... Yeah, it's working. It's just kind of slow. Now, we're gonna put this here. And we'll go back to roads. And I think it's this one here. That's all right. That is odd. I think it must have something to do with the... That's better. Now, let's go back to landscaping. Trying to build up under this, so. Okay, now I will do this, and then do this. We'll see what we can do. Okay. Oh, well. Okay, now let's set something right there and we'll see what this does. Let's go back to the road, and I'm not sure if we'll be able to. I think that one there is actually going down. If I can make this more of a gentle slope up here. I'm finding this quite tricky. I don't think that's going to work, but we will see. What if we do... Now, one thing I always have trouble telling with this, is it actually connecting on to that road? I don't know what it's doing here. Well, maybe I should just try landscaping all the way around. Just keep going around the mountain. Until yes, just keep going up. Or in this case, going down. Try this. Let me do here. Let me just kind of go up in steps. I probably will have to lower these some, but right now I'm just going to continue to go up. Now, let's try. Now, let's go to this road. Let's try doing this. Okay, back to landscaping. This is arduous. I just don't understand, you know, why this won't come up to the surface. You would think if there were a tunnel there and if I excavated, you would think it would, you know, come out. Well, I'm not quite sure what to do. The only thing I can think of is to just get rid of this whole tunnel. Do that. Do that. see what this does. Must be getting the wrong perspective on this if the slope is too steep. I don't really want to build a land bridge. I wonder if this would help freeform. Try that. That probably cost a couple of bucks. Not gonna make it there, but let's see if we ease this off a little. Probably what we need to do. We're making her. As they say, slowly, slowly but unsurely. Okay, let's go back to landscaping, and I guess I'll set an elevation right there. That's interesting. We have one little peak there that I cannot seem to reduce. It'll do it around it. Now let's go back to the road. Come on. Okay. I don't know what the problem is here. I seem to be having quite a bit of trouble. Perspective right. Go and do that. There we are. Jeez, what a job. Save this. Now, all you folks, you can come Box factory is abandoned. There isn't even anything there. How can it be abandoned? Good unlimited. Ready to wear. Fire station, ice cube factory. I don't think there's one house up here. Well, they can come up here now. I gotta see, I would like to ride along if somebody's coming up the new road. But I don't see anybody coming up the new road. Hopefully it's connected. There were some vehicles up here before. Well, I guess I'm going to have to run a bus line up here. Okay, I really appreciate your watching. Yeah, walking too, not to the top of this mountain. I really appreciate your watching. You can like, subscribe, and comment below. I hope you have a blessed day.